Tricom, in our opinion, is one of the leading funding providers in the staffing business. We represent about 200 staffing clients in the industry, so finding the right lending partner is key to our clients.
You know, the staffing industry is expensive. In working with them and not making some of the costly mistakes that we may have made without being partnered with Tricom has been very beneficial to us.
Business relationships are about just that, relationships. It's people doing business with people. And I have found that to be extremely the case with Tricom.
Tricom, there is no comparison to any other businesses that we dealt with. So they're it.
Operating in the spirit of excellence requires a positive attitude, a hunger to be the best, and equipping yourself with the knowledge and the skill base to be the best. That allows everyone at Tricom to live up to our mission statement, to be the premier provider in this industry, which I feel we are. We are able to therefore coach our clients and help them grow their business. We earn their trust and confidence by doing so and are able to cater to their specific needs.
We have a leader that sets the bar very high. That level of commitment is ingrained in our culture.
At Tricom, we recite our mission statement weekly to remind us of our commitment to our clients.
And our community.
Each of us at Tricom is committed to our clients' needs. There's a personal responsibility because we feel like an extension of their business. Their challenges are our challenges, and their success is our success. As part of their team, we're committed to helping them exceed their goals.
The community here at Tricom is truly something unique. It's not just about coming to work and doing your job. It's always about finding better ways to serve our clients and exceed expectations.
Everyone shares the same focus and same commitment to helping our clients. When there's a need, there's always someone readily available to step in, regardless of job title. You might even find our president, CEO, Julianne, helping to process a payroll or stuffing a W-2. All our work from the top down is a team effort here at Tricom.
Tricom's committed to the staffing industry. We support the industry that supports us. Part of that commitment is our focus on educating staffing agency owners, both current and prospective clients. We're all in this together, and many times staffing owners feel like they're out there on their own. Knowing that Tricom is as involved as we are in the industry gives them a resource they know they can trust.
Tricom's industry commitment is all about educating clients to make the best decision for their business, even if they don't partner with us. Because we've been in the industry as long as we have, we are familiar with the options available to staffing owners and about how our programs and services differ from other options, including pricing, depth of services, and more. We really focus on making this a smooth transition for them without any surprises.
Our management team has over 130 years of service, and nearly half of our staff has been with Tricom for over 10 years. The benefit of this tenure is that it allows for staff to become experts in all facets of this industry. Under our umbrella of expertise, we have degreed accountants, CPAs, workers' comp specialists, and certified payroll professionals. We have staff committed to continuing education and staying abreast of industry news and trends. This is accomplished by coursework as well as participation on a national level with associations such as American Staffing Association, Staffing Industry Analysts, and the American Payroll Association, to name a few. There is also a great level of involvement with various state organizations throughout the country. Our clients are able to reap the benefits of our experts by taking this knowledge and using it to make informed decisions relating to their businesses.
One of the resources I use to help a prospect in their decision is Tricom's website, where they would find Tricom's preferred partners. Tricom focuses on our core competencies. Our preferred partners offer services that we don't and share in the same customer service values and concern for their clients. I want to help in any area possible, including connecting them to a preferred partner for other business needs. Industry insider webinars and monthly newsletters are other great resources that can be found on our website. The topics range from best practices for employee onboarding to state tax issues affecting the staffing industry. Our clients feel these are very informative and helpful to gain more knowledge on topics they'd like to learn more about. From knowledge of the industry to utilizing our resources, educating owners is what we do every day.
Tricom stays on top of what's going on. This ranges from our involvement in state and national conferences to our CEO traveling and meeting with clients and prospects, serving on various boards and committees, and hosting a Tricom client conference. Over the past several years, I've served on the board for the Wisconsin Association of Staffing Services. This has provided me a unique perspective to see the issues staffing owners deal with on a day-to-day basis, the perspective from the association's viewpoint, and legislative items that affect staffing. This experience allows me to have more relevant business conversations. Tricom draws on all this information to provide webinars, newsletters, and social media to keep owners informed. They're busy running their business. They don't have a lot of time to research current events. We understand that and aim to be a reliable source for business impacting issues.
It's not just what the service you get. It's getting, it's almost like becoming a part of the family. It puts you in touch with all the Tricom staff, which also gives you added comfort and access to industry experts in any number of areas.
And I have used some of their vendors that they partner with, so that's worked for me.
But there's not been anything concerning human resources or running the business where I've asked a question and not gotten a good answer. If they didn't have it immediately, believe you me, they find out.
I have been given advice on the best practices. When you're a small company, there's only so much experience you have. I know I can count on Tricom and their team to guide me.
I don't think I've ever stumped them on any questions. They've always had an answer for every question that I brought to their attention. So I think they excelled every time I come to them for help.
Any something new that they feel like that we need to know, they pretty much share it with us. So that's one good thing about them. I mean, everything is good about them anyway.
They're all very capable. And in their respective roles, there's nothing that they can't answer.
After decades of traveling the country and listening to owners and managers, Tricom has developed a specific suite of administrative and financial products and services aimed to handle all the stuff that bores, irritates, and keeps staffing executives up at night. This includes Total Staffing Administrative Solutions, a one-stop shop for clients with a single point of accountability. No one provider offers the same depth and breadth of administrative services for staffing firms of all sizes. We've checked. Consolidation of data. Because we handle all administrative functions, there is one database for payroll, billing, accounts receivable, accounts payable, workers' compensation reporting, and accounting services. This results in highly accurate data and reporting that offers clients unparalleled insight into their business. Staffing Executive Business Suite. There is such a thing as too much of a good thing when it comes to data. It can be overwhelming. Tricom has developed a monthly business analytics suite containing the most critical information staffing owners and executives need to make the best informed decisions about their business. Expertise. Tricom has a team of subject matter experts that not only work on our clients' business, but are available at any time for client questions or consultation. It's a level of expertise across a variety of areas that would be difficult or expensive to replace in-house. It offers owners and executives peace of mind knowing they have experts working on areas of their business that, as owners, they may not be familiar with or comfortable with. Our breadth of financial and administrative solutions is unique to the industry and allows staffing company owners to focus on growing their business without worrying about compliance, payroll, billing, taxes, or other issues.
Tricom is one of the few funding companies that actually provides full service back office support. So for most of our smaller clients who don't have the ability to have their own back office as a resource, that service is invaluable to them.
I like the fact that they are literally the accounting firm for us. They're literally the human resources area for us.
The funding services to us, it's a key. It allows us to really grow. They have given me so much flexibility to be able to meet my clients' expectations, their needs, and be able to take care of all my employees without having to worry about, hey, am I going to get funding for my next client?
They do a great job with my financials. I don't have to hire an accountant. I don't have to pay my own bills.
We've really reduced our outside accounting expenses. They are absolutely phenomenal in collections. I get an email saying everything's fine, or you may want to look at this client, or can you tell me about this client?
We've also found out their administrative and tax folks have done a good job for us as well. We initially didn't go in with the idea that we were going to use that portion of their service, but we have done that you know, gosh, I'm just waiting to see what's next.
Every process at Tricom is documented to ensure a consistent high level of service for each of our clients. For example, the payroll and billing department will create detailed processing notes that are specific to your business. These are put in place from your first day as a client and are updated as your business needs change and grow. In addition to our process documentation, we pride ourselves on being analyzers of our work rather than simply processors of it. We use our experience and knowledge to question things to make sure they're accurate and correct. I find that taking the extra time up front to question things can really save a lot of time and headaches down the road. In payroll and billing, we have a number of flags and warnings that are built into our processing system. These flags range from low priority, such as a rate change, that can be readily bypassed, to high priority, such as a missing or expired unemployment rate, which will bring the entire payroll process to a stop until the warning is investigated and approved by a senior member of the payroll team. These flags and warnings have been put in place and updated over the course of Tricom's decades in business and have been shown to have real-world benefits to our clients.
There are a lot of reports that I get to ensure that I'm able to reconcile my accounts on my end. They are accurate. They work in a timely manner.
We use it for our annual reports. We use it to adjust how we're doing things.
Yeah, I'm a very numbers-driven individual, and it's really helped me get a better understanding of how we're doing financially so that we can better plan ahead for our future.
Instead of having two staff members who had to do a lengthy analysis of our AR, look to see where the problem areas were, contacting people, now we know exactly what the problem is. We know on a weekly basis. We can jump in if we need to.
If there is something that I don't understand, which it happened, a report I didn't understand, it was a matter of making a quick phone call and say, where are these numbers coming from? It was like, oh, right here. Oh, of course.
The back office support Tricom provides staffing and consulting companies nationwide is designed to act as an extension of your office, handling the important administrative tasks so you can focus on growing your business. We build solid relationships with our clients based upon strong customer service and professionalism. Your Tricom team will work in partnership with your office behind the scenes in support of your company brand. It is our goal to showcase your company in all customer interactions. Tricom is never mentioned. Right down to your business name and logo on customer invoices, your name on employee checks, and customer payments made payable to your staffing company. At your direction, receivable calls to customers are always made on behalf of your staffing company and in the same high level of professionalism and courteous manner that your customers have become accustomed to. We understand your customers are the lifeblood of your business, and we work hard to help you meet your customer needs through a behind-the-scenes partnership with Tricom.
We had a company that started with Tricom who was owed $30,000 from their prior provider because the provider did not audit any transactions until this client left their services. That's why we feel that Tricom's process of monthly and quarterly audits are important. We want to ensure that we have credited or charged you the correct amount down to the penny during all processing transactions throughout the month. Clients receive reports with the details of our reconciliation by the 15th of the following month. That way, clients can be sure they have any funds owed to them. On a quarterly basis, we reconcile and file the payroll taxes. At this time, we catch any issues with unemployment rates. We work to get all unemployment rates as soon as they are released, but some states release rates after the date they would go into effect. This would cause a discrepancy of what you would be charged with the weekly payroll. In addition to our monthly and quarterly reconciliations, we provide further support services, such as payroll tax registrations when you enter a new state. We will also resolve any tax notices that come up regarding the payroll taxes. If there is a way to save our clients time or money, we will try to help.
We're new. We waited and just joined Tricom. We had some residual issues from the beginning of this year. Our situation was caused by a previous CPA who didn't do what they were supposed to do. Tricom has jumped in and have been absolutely marvelous in addressing these issues that they had nothing to do with creating and have really been, you know, getting us out of this hot water.
So this is the first time I've used a service like Tricom's, and I was very impressed with the level of professionalism that I've received since day one. The onboarding was excellent. Got to meet the people that will be helping me out during the transition from our previous vendor, and I can't tell you how professional it was and well done and executed.
Hi, I'm Kay, the new client coordinator for full service clients. I work with clients to ensure a simple switch from their previous provider. During this time, I learn their account and any special requirements, as well as look to improve processes so that the entire transition is smooth and worry-free. You will find your Tricom contacts to be people you are in constant contact with, a friendly voice at the other end of the phone, ready to answer questions on an ongoing basis. If your contact is out of the office, maybe for an illness or a vacation, we will provide you with another point of contact while they are gone. Additionally, we have our help desk to be sure you receive the information necessary to run your business both timely and accurately. Our help desk is available from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. Customer service at Tricom is everyone's responsibility, and we pride ourselves on the service we provide.
Hi, my name is Taylor, and I'm a payroll specialist. As a newer employee, I can speak from the perspective that Tricom instills the customer service philosophy into employees from day one. They only select team-oriented people who possess the desire to satisfy the customer and understand that if the customer is happy, then we have done our jobs correctly. When an employee joins the Tricom family, they take part in the Circle of Success program. Each segment focuses on a different department of Tricom, which allows employees to see how other departments function on a daily basis and impact one another. The last segment solely focuses on customer service and how each department's customer service level has an effect on every other department. No matter what department someone is in, we focus on customer service as a company philosophy.
Help desk is great to work with.
When we call the help desk, they're always get the result.
And if somebody's not available, I can get to somebody else.
Most of the time, they're easily accessible immediately over the phone unless they're away from their desk or helping someone else, or perhaps at lunch. And even then, there's a response on their voicemail that lets you know exactly where they're at, and typically I get response back within just a few minutes.
If you can't reach the person you're dealing with because they're out of the office or away from their desk, someone else will respond to you immediately. So it's beyond just how easy we can reach those we're trying to reach. It's the fact that we reach someone who can respond to us.
As an active member of the community, Tricom is involved in various community service efforts and believes strongly in the power of giving.
These range from lunches raising money for local needs and organizations to our season of giving, providing gifts to those that might otherwise not receive anything over the holidays. Our commitment continues outside of work through fundraising events such as Big Brothers Big Sisters Bowl-a-thon and our very own Cheers for Children's, a volleyball and softball tournament in support of Children's Hospital of Wisconsin.
In 2016, Tricom was honored to be selected by the American Staffing Association as a CARE Award winner in recognition of our corporate responsibility program, It's About the Kids, in conjunction with Children's Hospital of Wisconsin. This national award program recognizes outstanding corporate social responsibility initiatives, business processes that produce an overall positive effect on society. It's About the Kids has been an ongoing effort since 1996 to support Children's Hospital of Wisconsin through their annual Briggs and Al's Run and Walk, as well as through various fundraising events Tricom has initiated throughout the years. Since 2014, Tricom has also hosted Cheers for Children, a fun-filled day of softball, volleyball, music, food, silent auctions, and more to raise even more for the cause. The Tricom staff truly believes that as a member of the greater Milwaukee community, it is our responsibility to give back. I continue to be amazed, grateful, and blessed by the staff at Tricom and their unwavering philanthropy and community engagement.
It's truly amazing what can happen when your coworkers share the same passion as you do.
And for Tricom, our passion is giving back. Whether it's serving our clients or our community, we all pull together for the same cause.
I recommend them a lot. I would tell them that they'll streamline everything they do in a day.
We can actually concentrate now on our business rather than dealing with these side issues and trying to find, you know, outside experts.
I can't say enough about Tricom. I tell you, if anybody asks me, all I need to say is they're excellent. I don't think that we'd be here right now if we weren't partnered with Tricom.
And the only thing I keep beating myself is, why did I wait so long?
What are you waiting on? That's it.